morning, everyone. Welcome to Eyewitness News at 9, streaming live on CBS News Philadelphia. I'm Jim Donovan.
And I'm Howard Monroe. We're following breaking news. Riders should expect some residual delays on SEPTA's Market Frankford line near the 30th Street station. There's a police investigation going on right now after a person jumped in front of a train and was killed earlier this morning. SEPTA says it's back to full operations, but again, there are some residual delays.